I have a couple of theories I'd like to share with you, maybe encourage you a little bit toward that end. First, the easy answer is you just run out of time. You just couldn't get to it today. But I think it's a little deeper than that. I think because the way you're going to save the world is by owning who you are, by rediscovering your voice and claiming it and saying yes to 100% of who you are, not 10%, not 20, not even 95%. Although that's a pretty good day, right? I spent years of my career, years as in almost a decade, saying yes to about 10% of who I was. And you can tell it's 10% because it's kind of fun, but it's draining. It doesn't feed your soul. It kind of sucks your soul. So the easiest way to save the world is to say yes to 100% of who you are. And the way you do that is you get super clear about who you are and what you actually have to offer the world. So if you are doing this much of what makes you happy and what brings you money, and it's okay, it's fine, but we're entrepreneurs. Why are we settling for fine? Why aren't we going for great and amazing and awesome and yay? That should be what we get to do every single day. Every single day. Not because it's not hard, but because we love it. And when you say yes to 100% of who you are, when you claim your voice and own it and share it, you get to have yay every day. Every day. And that's how you save the world. So, why aren't you doing it? Are you afraid? What if you stand up there and try to own 100% of who you are and somebody shuts you down? Does that sound like a realistic fear? Does that sound familiar? Does that sound like Tuesday? Here's the really cool part about that. When you own 100% of who you are, your ideal client will always say yes. Always. It's part of what makes them ideal for you. So you don't have to worry about the people going, hey, that's not quite what you should be doing. And you should be doing this and you should be doing that. Well, quit shooting all over yourself and quit letting other people shoot all over you. Okay? Own it. Own it. Stand up. Claim your voice. Say, this is who I am and this is everything I offer to you. Everything. And your ideal client will self-identify. You won't even have to go searching for them because you are standing up in all your rock star amazing glory. Spewing out your message, your story, your song at the top of your lungs, and your ideal client will recognize that and they will be drawn to it. They're looking for you. If you are uncertain about how to do that, if you are a little frightened about owning 100%, or if you're just not quite sure how to get started, I would invite you to do one of two things. First, you can go to my website and go schedule a discovery duet with me. It's super easy, it's complimentary, it's a one-on-one conversation, and we can kind of dive into who you are and figure out what you're creating in your business and see what kind of challenges you're having. And the other thing I would love for you to do, especially if you really are ready, even if you're not sure how or you're not sure what that end of it looks like, you are ready to claim 100% of who you are. I would invite you to join me at my workshop, March 15th. It's a Thursday, 9 a.m. You can go to my website, yourbrandbydesign.com/yourvoice, and claim one of the spots that's left in that workshop. It will be amazing. We'll help you figure out who you are and what you offer, and then we will craft your message so that you know exactly how to introduce yourself in a way that will inspire and engage your ideal client.